folks, I'm Kerry Pharr. Welcome to New Point. Hey, you're in for a special treat today. My pastor, Dr. Mike Miller, is joining us on New Point. And Pastor Miller is a pastor, but he also has a tremendous background in publishing, and we're going to talk about that today. And he is also one of the men that founded Godfrey. Pastor Miller, so delighted to see you today. Thanks for joining us on New Point. Take us back to, when you became a Christian, and let us know a little bit about your story.
Can you tell us a little bit about your story? Can you tell us a little bit about your story?
Yeah. content right now. So we created a social video sharing website where people can come, everyday people, and they can see the video with their phone or digital camera, and then load it on to docu.com, sing songs, praise, stories, songs, whatever they wanted to do. And the dream was that every individual could share their story, that video. So that was really the whole genesis of docu.com, so people could tell a story about Jesus and around Jesus through those videos, so they could do the website. So we had a lot of fun doing that. It was amazing. Thank you. back in the back. And that Billy laughed and said, well, you probably can't do that piece somewhere else. And the main thing is, you know, we're going to have to call. So my friend said, well, I'll do some checking. So he called and ran and changed. A young man who was living in Hawaii, who owned the domain. And the long story was sort of this. And the young man said, if you're going to do something to Jesus with JohnCook.com, I'll do the deal with you. So he was gracious and he was really working with to help us get the domain down. It is a big thing. It is. I hope you get on the show right now. That's the most talking about. If there is a really good name, somebody has already purchased it, has purchased that URL, and what they'll do is they'll sell it back to a company for a tremendous amount of money. But you guys were able to get that though. He is very kind. We're about to pray. We're still in Hawaii. Amen. We're going to Jesus and serving all day long. May the Lord bless you. That's it. Well, what can people do? Jesus said, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. And I don't think he was, and of course you could explain this much better than me, but I don't think he was saying to everyone that was go to Africa or go to Saudi Arabia and be missionaries. He was more or less saying, go, or as you're going, preach the gospel. What can people do today to share the gospel? They can ask you a question how to share Jesus. They can make disciples. Thank you. God's side of the morning people to Christ, but here on earth, the good side is conducive to that, because we have people making $20,000 to $30,000 a month, so I promise you, we don't know how you can sell all the way to 80 to 40, but we'll take this baby and check out what we're doing. We've got to talk about it. We'll come back in just a moment and pick up on that subject. But today, if you have a story to tell, we can help you tell that story. And you don't have to buy $15,000 worth of books. In fact, if you can write the book, edit the book, and design your own cover, it costs you absolutely nothing to publish it. Hey, friends, you've heard me talk about self-publishing before. And one of the things that you need to consider when you're writing a book is that your potential reader has needs. And what you want to do in your book is you want to provide a benefit to meet those needs. Now, I often like to express it this way. Your reader has pain, and your book should offer the medicine. So when you come over to Self-Published Academy, we're going to teach you how to encourage those that are discouraged, how to offer medicine to those who are suffering and pain, and how to give benefit to those who have needs. Go to selfpublishedacademy.com right now. Of these amazing resources that we have to teach you how to do this. there is this stigma attached with people self-publishing their own work. Would you talk about, you know, self-publishing versus, you know, having a publishing house publish the work? Thank you. I wish I would be able to